also for its Shiransuke reverse puncher to the midsection. Ooh! There's ooh!
Right hook as Gafurov was coming in. And then he finishes him off, lands the knee. Boom, one more right hand, one over the top. What a debut for Matsushima.
Shannon Wirajai said he did more sparring in training in this camp than ever before.
And from Engelen landed very nicely indeed. And he's coming up with more left right. AJ Elias Mansour has gone down, and Anthony Engelen has just finished this one with a shocking left and right hand.
That left roundhouse kick of Petak is frightening.
Need him in the shoulder to keep him upright, and then Kenny C just fumble. Wow, impressive.
Front kick there from the Scotsman. Oh, Ramazan, the uppercut! The big kibosh from Ramazan! And he planted him like a tree and scored 9 Irene! Ramazan does it again!
Juan Juanel is coming off a nasty heel hook submission. Oh, he got
nose is going the wrong way. Oh, a body shot that hurt him.
And he goes upstairs as well. It's going to be a matter of time now. There's blood from the nose. The punches come down. Yuji Shimada steps in. And Brandon Vera has retained his one championship heavyweight title in front of his home fans at the Mall of Asia Arena in Manila.
He won the warrior bonus of $50,000 not so long ago.
What a right hand from Jadamba.
Look at that. Eric Kelly was about to throw the left, and Jadamba just steps in and uncorks that right hand and lays Eric Kelly out.
Hachi can finish it. Pitta's rock for the picking. He's ready to go. He's ready to go. He's ready to go. He's gone. He's gone.
Look at the hooks. That was the one that did. That left hook had Petdam on wobbly legs, and then he just jumped, and then you can see Petdam crumple down. The body shot, oh, you can feel that all the way over here, Michael Schiaffello. And then he connects with a beautiful hook. Oh, man, what a performance by Ennahachi.
Premier martial arts organization inside the world, so, you know.
Oh, he caught a leg! This should not hurt. Anthony Engelen indeed makes a statement.
But that was a beautiful time. Just as Mao Mao was ducking under, came up with